researched into finding out why I was even there, it all went down to sugar and cotton, and so my work is very related. It's about cotton and its history, it's about sugar and its history, and how it comes together, and it relates to the rest of the world. And so for me, it's like this big subject that I have to keep investigating. So I didn't intend to be an artist, but it came to me.